Hi guys, it's Jake. I'm here with another video. Prank, it's me.
Oi. Nice. Hello, Morgan. We've just come out. We're up in the Kimberly, up in Kununurra currently. The town's over there. We just went for a bit of an explore up on the hill. As you can see, hill. Morgan's falling over. And the sun's just rising. It's been a great start. Good morning. We've been out here for a couple of days now. Today's going to be a sick day. We've packed the boat and we're going to be heading off to Lake Argyle, which I am so keen for. I've never been to Lake Argyle. I've never had the chance. And so to do that's just like absolutely wicked. But yeah, come join us for the ride. It's going to be quite the fun time. Now what we need to do is get from here. Hang on. From here to there. Boat is launched. There we go. We're ready to rumble.
We've got our custard.
Oh, custard. Sponsored by Foster Clark's custard.
They're only the best in the game.
Yes. Vanilla flavoured. Just to throw that one there. They sponsored this trip. Thanks, Foster Clark, for letting us out here in the Kimberley. It's quite good. Makes you strong. Off to the island. Where's the spiders? Oh, there. Everywhere.
Right there. Oh, golly.
So the whole
Yum.
Things that are dangerous.
Dangerous. Okay, well, we've just spent an hour, or probably less than an hour, just setting up everything. We've got a little fire pit here that I made, just for fun. But for the rest of the show, we've got our tour guide's gonna take us for a bit of a tour. What's up, Morgan? Where's it at?
Well, if you need me, I'll be over there.
Okay.
Some beautiful views. Probably over there.
Yeah.
And just water just up around there.
Cool.
That's about it.
Nice. That's a bit useless. Yeah. If you want to know where the guns are, it's where they're kept. But aside from that, yeah, it's quite the arms show out here, isn't it? Quite the arms show.
What's that over there?
I don't know. What is it? It's water.
Over there.
We've got Tent City going on around here.
Oh.
Hey. Nip City over here. And yeah, that's pretty much the tour. Actually, there's another tent around the corner there, but it's quite the vibe. No, it's actually over that corner. No, sorry, you got the wrong way.
That way.
Yes, that way. Yes, good. Hey, and even the Crocs have come to say hello. Not that I think I'll be able to get the camera over there. There she is.
Blame the drone on.
Even the crocodiles are out to say hello. We've just been setting up while the second lot of the crew come out. Quite the island, really. Quite the island. Zeth's on. Zeth's on.
You look at Dummy and you say 2-0.
Oh.
Could be the same guy.
That's a bit smaller.
Oh yeah, he is.
Another one's there. Give us a gaze.
geese.
So you saw roughly where I cast that?
Yeah.
Not quite as far as that.
All right, so this afternoon we haven't really done too much. We've just been hanging out. Just Zeth's been going fishing, catching catfish, and just been getting the rest of the stuff set up, and it's been really good, actually. Probably just going to hang out with the family again for the rest of the afternoon. Don't want to be too intrusive with the video, so what I'll do is I'll put the drone up later and we'll go straight to that footage. I'll probably do it in the morning as well, so we'll put both the footage in the one thing. This lake is just incredible and I cannot wait for the sunset, and I can't wait. You're going to see the footage just as I do, so I bet it's going to be sick. Anyway, let's go to the drone and I'll see you tomorrow morning. Well, a little bit's happened since. I've been trying to spend a bit more time just with the extended family on this trip instead of filming, but some absolutely epic footage of the island in the morning, all the islands around, and at night. Just absolutely awesome. Had a pretty rubbish sleep, but so nice to have a whole island to ourselves. And speaking of island to ourselves, we're off on another one. As you can see, nice little island. Got the boat. It's all looking good, really. And then we've just got some rocks here that we're gonna have a bit of a jump on. So that should make things quite fun. And we're just gonna have a bit of a play around here. Let's get some jumping action.
Whee!
So, next. We stopped at what they call Jump Rock, just to do some big jumps. It's pretty cool, actually. It was quite nice, way bigger than I expected. Oh. How sick was that jump? I've genuinely never jumped off anything higher than that, ever. So that was pretty cool, definitely a cool experience. I know some of you have probably done stuff like that before, but it was definitely epic for me. And a great way to end episode one. Part two will be very soon. And I'm looking forward to it. There's just so much we're doing over this trip, and it's so much coming up. Hiking and more going on down the river and the boat, and so plenty to see. And yeah, stay tuned for part two, because it's gonna be epic. Anyway, hope you've enjoyed this part, and I'll see you on the next one.